Hello and welcome again. Today we are going to talk about non-relational storage. So next video I'm going to detail the Azure File Storage, the Azure Blob Storage, the Cosmos DB and the Azure Table Storage.